Hey, what's up everybody? It's UG Blizz, still here with the same man, baddest of all times, Pallaso, Sucker Free Boss, muli omutya baganda bange, kansubire buli omu ali bulungi, naffe eno tuli bulungi, tubabuzizako 2019, we're still here producing hits, I hope you're enjoying, why not, what else?
You're going to the future, 2021?
I know, because you know I'm going to the future.
Why?
Because 2021 is a different year, because Chameleone is coming for mayor, and I'm looking so forward to it. I'm anticipating it. Everybody around me is talking about the same year every time. So we can't wait. So all my mind is
2021. You're even forwarding to 2021. Are you going to be part of the campaigning team, by the way?
Of course. What else can I do, man? That's my brother. I love him so much. I believe in him. He believes in me. I believe in him. So if it comes up about something, we all have to be part of one thing. And we are the youth. Aside of him being my brother, we are the youth. So since we are the youth, we have to support the youth. And we need our youth's voices heard. And he's the person that's going to air out our voices. So I'm behind him 100%.
Oh, true. I see you already putting out the manifesto right now.
Yes, Chameleone 2021, Joseph Mayanja. Ya tukiririzamu, tumukiririzamu, twamukiririzamu. Abantu ambaloza ikaye ya tukiririzamu. Nafe twamukiririzamu. Kuba nafe feba mu kubantu abasoko mula banga tanatandika ne tumukiririzamu. Atebo yatuka na nafe na tukiririzamu. So wabanga yatulage ekifananyi ekyo. Sife fe kabaganda be bantu banji ba King Saha, ba Radio, ba Wizzo. But
most of the artists in the industry right
industry
now, like 90%.
Yes, by his hand. So abanga ya tukiririzamu na bala nebakiririzoko. Ata hizo kubanga solo tukiririzamu bintu bidala binji netutuka. So let's support Chameleone 2021 mayor and then signing the in. Nega mamuna signing in and don't log out till the voting is done.
Now that's all been said, politics to move them right now. Does that mean again to get a music right now? Tula was signing the Omimbe Omipa, Omupia, Joalanda. Joey Landa.
Yes.
Tell us a little about her.
Joey Landa is a young female artist. Omimbe Murunji nyo. See Mukuimba Mokaneno Bulunji Murunji ngomuntu. Twam signing the Twam Zula Kulimbala John Black, Luyakolo Lobo Badina Rudam. Tuwamale banga dene nga tu scouting Omimbi Omwala gwetuwa hii tuwagala ku team. Nempostinga ne ku Facebook. Aba imbi abamu munae abawala nebata antuwala serious. Ngata it was a big opportunity of their lives to become stars and fulfill their dreams.
That's under Team Good Music, right?
Under Team Good Music and Bango Entertainment.
Yes.
Netuzula Joey Landa na tusanyu sanga abantu netu connecting right away. Era tuwam signing ze agenda kuba yata doli imba, baluita Saba Saba, ye first single ye nga akola nafe. Era next single ye, tuja kwa tupajibali wa refluma. Next week, tu shooting a video, era ngegena kube kolewa Sasha Vibes. Kwega, we are a very strong team behind her and we hope she's a big success. We believe she can be, but we also hope she's a big success.
Okay, that's great. So, but like, what are the plans? So, famge na mkwasa ganya by Mucha, what are the plans ahead?
Nzikati wena tuka, siti alimu imbi. Nga Pallaso alone, chino sichisobola bomu. Nina team nene, nina team Pallaso, nina basaka freeze, nina team nene ndiye mabega, nina abantu abambelieving ida mune ba sponsoring ebintu ebimu. So, tuwa assigning the whole entire team on her. Sagala babere ku Pallaso, sagala babere ku ani, njagala babere ku ye. Tulabenga atuka, maybe nafe, jetutali tuka, oba jetasobola tuka, oba jetutana tuka, nga maybe tulituka yo. Netwagala ebiroto bibitukiride twagala abe muntu yimbi wakabi twagala tena ye atukenga wakabi atena yaddano na abalala nzenno nya abayimbi banji kusegera kulinya lyange ngabanye ko na abalala kati njagala abayimbi ababadde we sawe no tebagala gabana na banabwe olibwa bahiti ayagala echa chivuge bo omwa berenga ali awo bwabanga nakola collabo no muntu omulala ayagala akole collabo no muntu redo wakabi munne obanga ina ba fans Nenze muntu abalaze nti nze mbirivingira muntu nga si wakabi nganze atende mubatera onsobola okumenya amanya mba mugagala just because some of them feel offended.
Yeah.
I was sijja kumenya amanya abantu bajja kunyiga na yenga mbili vingide mbaimbi banje
bajamira pini ye
yes andajamira pini ne mu muba manyeyo music mola bango mimi walito mmanyi no labanga palasa muade collab no mugoberera na yongereza uko na leta ne bidala. So this is one of the artists atenga njagala muwa example yo na ebwa atuka adenga no ne banne kubanga Chameleone omuntu yante kam position eno yo kuyimba ne ba ready and wizo badanga ready and wizo nze bampoli mbalwa maso ne badanga ne banona nabalala ne banona nabalala zinali lucky nti bwena kuba hit satunula mabega balala batunule mabega. So njagala ne mu ekifananyi ekyo abirenga asobola okudda nano na banne.
So what you're saying is you just don't want her to ride off your fame, you want her to make a name for herself.
I want her to make a name for herself, but I want her to also give others a chance to make a name of herself. Njagala abalala bamulabireko atena yaddano ne banne nga afunye erinnya nga nafe bwe twamunonye na yafuke wakabi atena bo be banonye nabo banone nabala nabala. That's the only way we're gonna push the industry forward.
That's how you box kaguru na inosika someone else wagulu sisi gala yeweka
ngabola Chameleone ne diamond platinum ze Tanzania yadda nano naba Rayvanny nadda nano naba Harmonize nadda nano na nabalala. So I want to set an example nti omwimbi bwotuuka this is a job and it's God given. Abantu bangi bali talented bambi bakuba butayimbwa kubanga tetubawadde mukisa. So I want atuse ode ono ne banno nabo bawe erinnya nabo batambulire okubongereza okubanone n'abalala yengeri yokka industry gyegenda funa ekitiibwa. So I'm doing the same for her and I want her to do the same for other people.
Oh, that's very amazing. So chula wawa ni se concert. What ugena tugamba that date oba tuja tugumikiriza ko
date mugenda kulinda ko lwensonga ebintu bya concert bino babizibuwaza birimu police ino kwa approvinga birimu nema ino kwa approvinga birimu KCCA ino kwa approvinga
birimu FBI
CIA FBI ola nenga concert guno mwaka ngenda kubamba uliya more details but we target in a very bigger venue.
Okay.
because that's bigger than
Cricket Oval or
no. One step at a time.
Okay.
Maybe something as big or maybe it could be the same venue. Nenja kubamba updating as we move on, you know. We trying to go one step at a time. And this is just the beginning. Enda kubamba mbabuli ya guno mwaka ngabogole gutandise. I believe simanyi bayimbi balala, but I believe first quarter of the year nje handling ze bulungi.
Yeah, very true, very
yes.
True.
So imbanji handling ze bulungi, I believe God is still with me in the next quarter ngenda ji handling bulungi, maybe no mwaka gona. So I believe my fans deserve to see me because last year I didn't do a concert. Njagala banda beko again. Era njabaita mwe nabafani bange mujenja babuli ya venue ne date. Ero jano mpagira.
Yeah, but of course kati echo tuja cho get off the mic but you know I'm a great fan. That goes without
and
saying.
I'm a big fan of you too.
Ooh. So anyway, before I start with the blushing, so to go on because we see you put out a new song recently. Kiri that was so sell about challenge, reaching a kind batikana dropping a challenge ngazaying the order. So project you know ani ajikoze, like mainly what people on the team abajikoze ko.
Project you know you're producing dua genius Godi. He's a new producer ngai bagenzi njagala nyono kola na abantu abapi abane free minds. Baba more hungry.
Yes.
Project eno final mastering yayo twajikoze ne Artin Pro. Nengera Artin Pro yabadde ne Genius Godine bamaliza project eno. Yes, there's challenges. Mwalabi wajita Kirira. Kirira ne kutako 2K. It's a brand new project. And yeah, I hope the fans love it.
Ati kugamba wetu Kirira obacho sobola kudda ukambuka nga kaimbo keso nywa oba.
Anti akayimba kagambye kirire obalage stamina kati bo batosola kuddamu kwambuko bato ina stamina.
Stamina beganye.
Yes, kayimba ka stamina ataina stamina you fall back. Bwabanga mchalo yagato ina stamina kaleke. Wagambo ina stamina kirira paka ne kutako tuko balage stamina. It's time to show stamina, you know.
So yeah, the challenge is up. Should the people that take part in the challenge expect anything out of this or it's just, you know, a challenge. Whether you take part in it, never take a call the social media platforms, or is there a catch in this case?
No, tewali catch. Kubanga, nzabafani bange, nzijagala nyo kutunda music. Umuno mtu waina music, umubi asobola, okuteka o challenge, na ateka o milioni. Aba, tunibazi na uruwa milioni, na inga tebazi na kubanga, kaimba kabanyo mira.
Oh, yeah,
the challenge zange, mzirewe nkoze challenge, satu buchanga nzija. There has been the bubble virus challenge, olimbalwa bubble. Nenko lola wine and wine challenge. wine and wine challenge in Nagaba fling story mbolo njagala kola challenge since natanse challenge eno nenga the end of it all challenging abwe tambula bwe natuka ne booming aneba ya kabi nyonga tujagala already ya kabi na bwe nasinga kao tujja promising and rewards but fan manginzagala njok sharing with everybody man so njya kubamba wayo whatever I can is okubawa at fling firewood is zaka full money so much but it's not a catch. It's because I want to appreciate you back, just like you've appreciated me back.
That's amazing. So, besides Kirida, should we expect more music this year? Projects Ninja Zija, Tugumi Kirize, to Kwate One by One, or Sofakat Maso Galiku, the concert?
Natade Kirida, Nina projects Ninja Mo Studio. Zisaino Nina over 500 songs Zesta Nata.
500?
Yes. I have over 500 songs that I haven't released, that I've been recording all my life. Tulonda koblons nogaka tubawechino, tubawechidi. Even Kidida, we recorded a long time ago. So expect more of me. Nyinzo kulaba anga vibe ndala, nembatera yonechidala. Expect Pallaso kuleta Joey Landa, kumuwa gira, no kuleta mizu kwa Joey Landa. Angeta David, aliyatu ina more works with Joey Landa. Nzendi man about my business. Joey Landa recordings a denyimba 15 obuchaya nsanze.
But that wasn't it one recent one.
Yeah. But she's been in studio, that's why you haven't been seeing her around. We're shooting two music videos next week. So I'm about my business. Expect the unexpected, sky ain't no limit. Tujja kwa tubabulira. Kirira video tuji recording the week after next week. Twatan said dokola preparations and ya Sasha Vibes. I love working with Sasha Vibes because he seems to be giving me the best he can. No videographer, but I love a Pest Mbala Bihana remix biggest hits. But Frank Ja, Bona they my brothers, Ateba Ampa H singer. But this year around, Jagalan Kolekon and Sasha Vibes. Ndabanga ina magic, Gwen Jagalo Kuzula, Gwen Badesina Zula. So, yes, Kidida video coming up soon with Sasha Vibes.
Okay, that's amazing. So, I think Otweo, like one last word for the fans and hey.
For the fans, thanks for supporting Pallaso as a brand. Thank you for supporting Ugandan music as a family, as a whole, as a country. Thank you for supporting East African music as a region. Thank you for supporting African music because we are Africa. I love you so much. 2019 has been a great year. It's a year of difference. We're still giving you more. Mwe bali kuagira abajaji abafe ba mama abafe abana abafe mikwano jafe mwana fe natuliwamu mchina yeshintu era tuchivugirwamu mwena bali Dubai ombala bali Sweden bali diaspora bali mu America bali Canada bali Uganda everywhere in the world you are muziki gukusanga woli eh. Bokirida nange nskirida ebisambi byakango msana byanskiriza kirida 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 ne kutako tuke kirida kirida obalage stamina kirida yuji bliss balage stamina kirida shon balage stamina kirida yuji bliss to bwakawo kirida kirida bachi kabachike kirira ologinge ku yuji bliss olabe ebipya ebyakatuka nabyo bidabe shoni byakuteredde yo nabyo bidabe number 1 blog in Uganda. Yeah, tofa kubala be. Baby, yo, you know what it is. Pallaso, Sucker Free Boss, MT, MIM, made in Africa. Banang.